little bit. And make it straight. Straight as possible, maybe? I think I'm just gonna keep it straight. Color on the other, but let me export that real quick. How to do this. Long time just by making this brush. I'm so happy right now. Oh my gosh. Okay, but it's not gonna be 70 because that's too small. I am happy. I am now happy. Mm-hmm. And now we can just close this up because I don't need it anymore. Nope, don't save. If it's not perfect, but I'm so happy with myself. I'm so happy I know how to make brushes. And but they're a little too big. Let's do 100 and see. Oh my gosh. So how many brushes on each side? So 15 here on the left side and 13. Should I use them separately? I think I'm gonna do like two or three and just randomly assort them. To make brushes. Alright, let's go. if I want to do my precious, I mean, not precious taboo, I can do it. Oh, I need to stop. Okay. So this makes it so much easier. Alright, so I guess I'll just get the coloring. Let's turn off the horizon for now. I'm gonna put that back. Even though it's thick, I'm still gonna use it. Should I do the cluster like one by one? Or should I do them all and then color? Nah, I'm gonna get my palette right now. Do this. Pick it up. The folder. Yeah, the folder. There. That way, I have what I need. One eraser. Oops, I'm still on my brush. One day I can fix it up again. Make an even better one. Yeah, I think this is a good. Yeah, that's a good color for it. This is a good color. Now, let's add another folder and let's add 6 layers. 6, and then we're going to just correspond each bamboo tree with those 6 layers. Conversations are happening. I probably don't know I'm streaming. Oh well. I'm happy with this, so we're just gonna paintbrush. I mean, not paintbrush. Bucket. We're gonna bucket. I am so smart. I am very smart. Look at me go. Been on my life, child. Where? Oh wait, I need another to do the separation. How's that? Oh, that's a perfect color, actually. Am I collecting colors like the best way ever? Stop it. I need to stop. Let's just continue to do this. I'm so happy right now. I'm so happy I saved my life because I really did not want to do every single bamboo stem like manually. I needed this shortcut and I wanted this shortcut. Because child, I was not about to do this. do I like what eats the bamboo? I like what eats the bamboo. Transfer any brushes from Clip Studio to here and for it to work. Like, now I am going to be making a gaming channel. What opened this up? Because, like, I was playing Immortals. It's like, you know, instead of recording it, why not do it live? Like, let's do it live and post it on YouTube like I'm doing now, technically. And also, whenever I record, the quality isn't that good. And for some reason, my voice always seems low. I probably sound loud right now because there's no sound or anything, but no matter what I do, I sound low. Like, I'm whispering where I'm super far away, and it's driving me nuts. So I was like, let me stream it, make like a Twitch channel, a gaming channel, set a date, and just start streaming. Like games and stuff, but I'm broke, so it ain't gonna be like all the time or every week or whatever. I don't know, maybe randomly. I haven't gotten the schedule down, but girl broke, so it's probably not gonna be a lot of games, you know. Here I am putting all my business out there. What's wrong with me? And now I'm doing this. Yes. all of these. I'm just going to do the foreground of the background. The foreground of the background. And call it a day. Because this is going to take a long time. And we already know my limit is 2 hours. Dang, it's already 46. I'm having too much fun. No, I'm having too much fun. What's with this fun? What's going on? What is wrong with me? This only happens when I'm on stream. Probably because I don't talk throughout the day. It's just sitting. And then stream happens and I'm just like, ooh, let me talk real quick. And get all of whatever I didn't say throughout the entire day out in less than 2 hours or more. Less than 2 hours. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Sometimes I just be talking gibberish. I don't know. I just be talking gibberish. And then I stop. I just stop talking. And then after that, I just start talking again. Is it an introvert thing? Is it? Not all. You don't talk as much. I don't know. In real life. What did I say? I don't know. In real life. Yeah. As you can tell, I just want to keep on talking. We're going to keep on talking gibberish. I don't know. Doing like scary movies? Or scary movies. That's right, Berlin. Berlin did scary movies. Yes. I mean scary like games and stuff. Just going on. Well, technically he's scared, so he's like using that as a coping mechanism, I guess. Would it be a coping mechanism? I don't think it'll be a coping defense mechanism. I don't think it'll be a defense mechanism either. What would it be? What mechanism would that be? That's a good question. Oh my gosh. I would like to know. Oh my gosh. I will say it. Whatever. Now I'm going back to it though. I would say defense. I'm keeping it right there. Defense. But his ooh has to be funny though. Especially when I get scared with him. Oh my gosh. I mean, it sounds bad. Like, it sounds bad, but. His oohs are what makes me less scared. I'm not making fun of you or anything. I'm just talking about you. That doesn't sound. I'm gonna be quiet. Just shut your face. Shut your face. You already know I'm gonna start laughing again. But let's start talking about Rico's recent video, bro. Berlin. Why were you all heated? For a key, bro. Sabotaging the whole team. Nah, everybody was fed up with you. I'm not gonna lie. When everybody left you, deserved it. I'm not gonna lie, you deserved it. Like, trust me, like, I'm gonna support you and all, but, like, you deserved that one. You really did. Stop before the entire Easy Gang come after me. Even though some of you agree. Don't lie and say that you don't agree. Don't lie. Don't just hop on the bandwagon just because. I know y'all agree. Well, not all of y'all, but some of y'all. Some of y'all agree. But it's cool seeing Rico back on the channel, though. Bro, Rico pretty... Rico just Rico. Oh my gosh, I know somebody's gonna come after me. I'm still blabbering. That's the funny part. I'm still going on and on and on about it. I just need to be quiet. Talking about them, you know, but I'm not gonna stop blabbering is what I meant. four with like the rocks in front of where. Why? Just why? Yeah, so it's gonna be down here. Well, obviously the rocks are not gonna be there. There. So it's gonna be like kind of like that with the grass. Of a... Oh my gosh, I love it! I love it! Move that big rock away from its cute face. Where is it? I need a number of these. looks okay. It doesn't look that good, but looks okay. Shading or anything, so I can't really say anything. But that looks good. That looks. I don't know how to feel about it. Okay, so let's save. Right. I think I'm going to need to like rethink what I'm doing. Maybe I think I'm just gonna do the grass. Everything else is done because it's gonna drive me nuts. So I'm gonna do all the shading. I'm gonna do the second bamboo part right here. Do the rocks next Friday and just get this finished with. I am probably never gonna use this screen. Maybe as like an end card for YouTube if I don't use it. But it is driving me nuts, and it's a lot of work. I'm tired, I'm hungry, and it's sugar rush, and all this and that. Just a good night, what I'm trying to say. Yeah, just have a good night.